$1,000.
Oh, that's
the wrench.
Chelsea.
Yeah, I think we might be going to that tournament this year.
Tennessee?
Yeah, y'all are.
We are, right?
Yeah,
we are. Thanks. Boom.
Yeah,
aw, like, Ryan.
You might not, because it's a little lenient on a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
And you don't really get to play a lot.
$1,000 though. Time.
Shoot. Yeah, like you're sitting, it's the same thing.
Per person or overall?
Like, double elimination.
No.
They actually changed the
what?
It started a round robin, but it didn't really need to. We played a lot more last year because the channel community team showed up. But still, they didn't really like it.
I didn't really like the leniency on the team. Like, because even though we were allowed to go out, I was still playing by the rules of the game.
And then they're like,
damn, come on.
Well, how old is this? Like, they had, it's a big, like, college gym. And they had it set up. They had nets. Sidelines, but they didn't have anything for the back line. So, like, say this is the back line, like the red line's the back line. You could literally come back here and they're not calling anybody out. They're letting people catch back there, you're getting hit back there.
That sucks.
Yeah. I got into an argument with the ref because we're in a championship game and I was turned around getting a ball and the guy threw it and hit me. I was like, I'm out of bounds getting a ball. He's like, go, you're out. I was like,
but you were like behind the actual.
Why do you have a back line right here? What is the back line? And he couldn't give me an answer. Just for the most part, they're cool. Like,
I had a dude out of bounds over here today. He went out.
The people that put the turn on are really cool.
Yeah, right?
Damn.
They really want feedback. They want to know what they did wrong, what they did good.
Yeah.
Come on. He's coming for it. Take him out.